Oh shit.
At least I have one. Let's get going.
No front or back, and my love won't bend. I'm in the middle, lost in a spin, loving you. And you don't know, you don't know, you don't know, you don't know how glad I am.
You didn't even give me a kiss. Like, what? What is that about? He just seems so interested, and then we go on a date and he kind of loses interest immediately. It's like he got me, and then that was enough.
I knew it wouldn't end well.
Really?
He was too good looking. You know, like the kind of too hot where I guess there's something that's just a little fucked up about them.
I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm an eldest daughter.
Girl, aren't you an only child? So dumb.
But didn't you go over to his house the other night? The hungover night?
Mm-hmm. We're not talking about that.
Oh, we're not? Okay.
No, we can. I mean, it's just, you know what happened.
I have to piss.
I know, well, my bladder was giving out. Nothing I could do. These things happen.
It's better to piss than get a UTI, I'd say.
Coffee didn't scare me, because it's sober, you're in broad daylight, there's nowhere to hide, do you know what I mean? You can't be hidden by the night, and you can't run off and be like, oh, if it's going shit, you can't be like, oh, like, my friend's calling me, I gotta go by. Like, the haze is gone, like, the mystery's gone, it's just coffee.
It's like he only wanted to be seen with you.
Mm-hmm.
And he wants you to be his mother. Mm. Ring, ring, hello? Freud's calling.
I wasn't even present the entire time. Like, most of the time I just was kind of waiting for it to be over.
Isn't that always with men?
Yeah. I don't know, does that sound really bleak?
I think it just sounds like we should get married instead.
I mean, I'm not saying no.
She looks at me like I killed her dog. And so here I was thinking that I was being a bad friend and being inconsiderate. And you know what she does? She tells him all about the time that I wanted to be a stand-up comedian and pulls up the videos.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill her.
I'm gonna kill her, no! The SNL 8th grade audition.
Oh my god.
He ghosted me that day. It was over
so
for us.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
And so he takes me up to his room.
Yeah.
Right? And we're sitting almost exactly like this. Right. You're me, I'm him. I'm looking at the Farrah Fawcett.
Why aren't you looking at him?
Because it's Farrah Fawcett!
Okay.
Anyways, right. He's looking at me, and the minute goes
and
by,
you,
and all of a sudden he goes,
you're lying.
No, I'm not.
Why is that?
Oh no, he made it so much worse when he did the face, though.
No!
Fuck! That ruins it, though!
Was his eyes closed? Like,
no, it was a...
No! That's disgusting! I went to my aunt's 50th the other week. Everyone kept telling me these are the best years of your life. Enjoy it while it lasts. Do you think that's true?
God, I hope not.
Thank you. say to try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. But don't think twice, it's alright. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, like you never done before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm thinking and wondering, walking down the road I once loved the way a child I am told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted